Kirsten.
It's Christmas.
You might want to move back.
Better go wake him up.
Christmas!